Laura was pleased this one was behind a wall. Maybe he'd never know what she could do. Maybe they could just have a conversation. Hang out. As long as he didn't find out what she could do, which would never happen so long as they stayed separate. Laura didn't have time to worry about the ominous pixel cloud. It had been following her for some time, and it had kept itself to itself until now. More important was... As the square, who had shyly introduced himself as Chris, bounced atop Laura, she began to worry that he was just using her like all the others had. They'd all bounced too, and then they disappeared when her back was turned. Only the ominous pixel cloud ever remained, looking a little bigger and a little less hungry with every disappearing friend. With every bounce, Laura found herself less and less irritated by Chris. She started to miss him when he wasn't there, on another platform or something. She'd wonder what he was up to. Was he missing her? He wasn't saying very much. Chris was in love. She was perfect. He had to tell her so. At some point, he would definitely tell her. Probably best to wait for a moment the large, ominous pixel cloud wasn't about, though. Yeah, probably best to wait. Huh? Chris was massively disappointed to run into the gang again. He'd enjoyed the alone time with his new girlfriend. To refer to Laura as his girlfriend? Only if I say it out loud, he told himself. He didn't want to scare her off. The others seemed suspicious of Laura, and the eager-looking pixel cloud of death which seemed to be watching her. Sure, they'd use her inherent bounciness to reach slightly higher jump points, but they wouldn't strike up a conversation with her. Chris found them rude. Rude, and always there. The others wouldn't drop it. Who's that cloud guy? Why is he following us? What's that rumbling, hungry sound he keeps making? Chris, can we just leave Laura behind? Rude. Thank you. liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seemed to be sticking around too. Not like those losers from before. Laura liked her new gang. She liked Chris. She liked having friends. These ones seemed to be sticking around too. Not like those losers from before. Pixel Cloud was getting closer. It was spending more and more time hovering around. Laura could tell it was making the others uncomfortable.